For a flush finish, use a countersink bit to bevel the rim of a drilled hole so that a screw or bolt can be inserted flush to the surface. This is useful for surfaces that are butted up against each other or for when you don't want the screws to show. To master more top tips, skills and advice, visit wickes.co.uk.